log yesterday. Today is August 12th, 13th. ఇంకా వెనక విఘ్నేశ్వరుడు బొమ్మ నేను మళ్ళీ టెస్టింగ్ చేస్తున్నాను ఎప్పుడు ఇలా దీనికి జస్ట్ వాంట్ టు సీ ఇఫ్ ఐ నీడ్ అ స్టిక్ టు హోల్డ్ ద కెమెరా ఆర్ ఇఫ్ జస్ట్ విత్ ద హ్యాండ్ ఐ కెన్ హ్యాండిల్ దిస్ దట్స్ మై ప్లాన్ ఈ వీలాగింగ్ చాలా చూస్తున్నాను ఈ మధ్యన అలాట్ ఆఫ్ వీలాగింగ్ దట్స్ హ్యాపెనింగ్ ఆన్ యూట్యూబ్ ఇంటర్నెట్ looks like a big platform, a revolutionary platform to, you know, get your word across or, you know, communicate with people outside who probably are there, you know, and so the idea is to get in touch with them and then get your point across, influencing, entertainment to thrilling, thrill-seeking, concept of success, definition of work, job, everything is changing. A lot of change happening. The world is changing very fast. And the rate of change is also accelerating. And different depending on urban versus rural. So point is, I thought I should also, and I have this platform called Fikernot. And it is a website, but to get people to understand what Fikernot is all about, the vision Fikernot of you know, providing emotional, satisfying emotional hunger, to solve the world's emotional hunger and you know, mental hunger, not the physical, you know, obviously. I'm not looking at solving world's physical hunger. So the point is that I want to get people into that website, and one means of communication to get people to or understand what Fikernot is all about is this YouTube. I thought so. I'm just trying to get a video log, so-called video log, vlog, going. And so this is my house, and I will start getting more and more active on the internet, and so that people get my perspective, get my viewpoint, like everybody else is. Everybody has a viewpoint. At the end of the day, there is basically no one viewpoint. There is no one absolute truth. All kinds of truth. Everybody has a different take on it or a different angle to the truth. Truth is only one. There is only just one truth. But different people interpret it in a different way and then express it in a different way. You know, there is this ancient Sanskrit saying, Ekam sat vipra bahudhā vadanti. Means sat, truth. There's only just one truth. But learned people, various learned people, they give it different flavors. They all have different ways of expressing the same truth. So, you know, try to get my viewpoint out and see how things pan out from there, and you know, make the world a more less hungry place, and more fun place to be, Fikernot place to be. That's my idea, and so this is my little endeavor. And of course, I'm the Fikernot mode, and I will be more and more into the Fikernot mode. So this is my living room and a drawing room or whatever room. And this is Vigneshwara. You can see Vigneshwara in the background. Yeah. Okay. So this is omnipotent, you know, fantastic God who gets and takes care of all hurdles, removes the hurdles, So let's say, you know, Jai Vigneshwara and so yeah. Okay then, I think it's time I just log off to today's log, and I will edit this and then see how it works out. I hope this log is more presentable than my earlier logs from 10 years back on BlackBerry. And also I want to make sure that I can just hold this inexpensive cell smartphone, so Motorola phone, and then still get a log going, video going. I don't want to have a lot of paraphernalia, a lot of objects hanging around, and just keep it simple and see if a simple word through simple means stick. So that's the whole idea of Fikernot. Take it easy, don't get lost. Don't let objects and all this drama overwhelm you. So you have to be in control. Things should not control you. You have to control them. You're going to be controlling life. Okay, guys. Unta rahte. Chalo fir. Bye.